an old rude boy went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way, when all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed dreads he saw, a plowing through them ragged skies, and up the cloudy draw. Their spliffs were still on fire, and their hot breath he could feel. Their dreads were black and shiny, and their hooves were made of steel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, and saw them riders coming hard.